I think the really important thing about pride in Cambodia, for me personally, is it gives the opportunity to get the allies of the LGBT community to come and celebrate with us. Bi, transgender, pansexual, whatever you are, whoever you are, coming together as a community is a really beautiful thing, and we need to see that more often in every ways of society.